the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
In the southern part of Texas, in the town of San Antonio, is a fortress all in ruins that the weeds have overgrown. You may look in vain for crosses and you'll never see a one, but sometimes between the setting and the rising of the sun, you can hear a ghostly bugle as the men go marching by. You can hear them as they answer to that roll call in the sky. Colonel Travis, Davy Crockett, and 180 more, Captain Dickinson, Jim Bowie, present and accounted for. Back in 1836, Houston said to Travis, get some volunteers and go, fortify the Alamo. Well, the men came from Texas and from old Tennessee, and they joined up with Travis just to fight for the right to be free. Indian scouts with squirrel guns, men with muzzle loaders, stood together heel and toe to defend the Alamo. You may ne'er see your loved ones, Travis told them that day. Those who want to can leave now, those who fight to the death let them stay. In the sand he drew a line with his army saber. Out of 185, not a soldier crossed the line. With his banners a-dancing in the dawn's golden light, Santa Anna came prancing on a horse that was black as the night. Sent an officer to tell Travis to surrender. Travis answered with a shell and a rousing rebel yell. Santa Anna turned scarlet, played to Quelo, he roared, I will show them no quarter, everyone will be put to the sword. 185, holding back 5,000. 5 days, 6 days, 8 days, 10. Travis held and held again. Then he sent for replacements for his wounded and lame. But the troops that were coming never came, never came, never came. Twice he charged, then blew recall on the fatal third time. Santa Anna breached the wall and he killed them one and all. Now the bugles are silent and there's rust on each sword, and the small band of soldiers lie asleep in the arms of the Lord. In the southern part of Texas, near the town of San Antonio, like a statue on his pintle rides a cowboy all alone. And he sees the cattle grazing where a century before Santa Anna's guns were blazing and the cannons used to roar. And his eyes turn sort of misty and his heart begins to glow, and he takes his hat off slowly to the men of Alamo, to the 13 days of glory at the Siege of Alamo.
Boy,
think so.
Thank you.
is trampling out the vintage where the grapes of wrath are stored. He hath loosed the fateful lightning of his terrible swift sword. His truth is marching on. I have seen him in the watchfires of 100 circling camps. They have builded him an altar in the evening dews and damps. I have read his righteous sentence by the dim and flaring lamps. His day is marching on. Shall deal. Let the hero born of woman crush the serpent with his heel, since my God is marching on. He has sounded forth the trumpet that shall never call retreat.
The eyes of Texas are upon.